Explain the concept of galvanic corrosion. We have studied that wet corrosion is further classified as. Here we'll be discussing about galvanic corrosion. But before that, let us first discuss about galvanic series. It is a reliable series for predicting corrosion behavior of metals and alloys in different environments. Basically, the extent of corrosion depends upon the position of the metal in the galvanic series. When two metals are in electrical contact in presence of an electrolyte, the metal higher up in the galvanic series becomes anodic and suffers corrosion. For example, if zinc and tin are connected in the presence of an electrolyte, then in consonance with galvanic series, zinc will undergo corrosion, as it is placed higher than tin in the galvanic series. This type of corrosion is known as galvanic corrosion. Here zinc forms the anode and is attacked and slowly gets dissolved, whereas tin acts as cathode. Thus, when two different metals are in contact in the presence of an electrolyte, then the metal with higher position in the galvanic series gets corroded, and this type of corrosion is known as galvanic corrosion. Let us now understand the mechanism of galvanic corrosion. We know that less noble metal zinc acts as anode and tin acts as cathode, which is lower in galvanic series and is more noble. In acidic solution, the corrosion occurs by the hydrogen evolution process. While in neutral or slightly alkaline solution, oxygen absorption takes place. This electron current flows from anodic metal zinc to the cathodic metal tin, and the corrosion occurs at the anodic metal zinc, while the cathodic part tin is protected from the attack. Some of the common examples of galvanic corrosion are steel screws in brass marine hardware, lead antimony solder around copper wire, steel pipe connected to copper plumbing. Galvanic corrosion can be controlled by minimizing the potential difference of metals or by avoiding the galvanic couples and by polishing the metals. Note that galvanic corrosion is also known as bimetallic corrosion. The related terms are